Happy Halloween. Let's get into it. So for this Halloween edition of my group costumes for 2022, I will be going with a movie that I watched a lot growing up. Princess Bride. For some reason, I never considered doing costumes from this particular movie until recently. I believe it was a couple of months ago. I put out a video featuring the Dread Pirate Roberts outfit. The only problem was I have never been particularly attached to any of Buttercup's outfits in general. I know the most iconic looks in this particular movie are Dread Pirate Roberts all black and Buttercup's bright red dress. Now, it's a lovely dress, I just don't like it. I am not a fan. I immediately nixed Buttercup. My next thought was, well, who else is in it? And there are a lot of people. There's the Six-Fingered Man that I could have been. I could have done Prince Humperdinck. I could have done the Old King. I decided no on all of those. I will do my favorite characters. Most people's favorite character in this movie is Inigo Montoya and Fezzik. I'm gonna see if I can borrow the shirt from my brother to do the Dread Pirate Roberts look. I also have a pair of black pants. If I can't get him to do it, because I would love to get him to do it. I have a pair of black pants, I have a pair of black boots, but since you've seen that one already, I'll go ahead and put it first. About Inigo. One of the more memorable characters. He has a couple of really famous quotes, or in my head they're really famous. He has a relatively simple-ish outfit. I am going to use the pirate blouse that I have. I have to make a vest for him because he has a dark brown vest. I have a pair of brown pants that I'll wear with the outfit. I don't think I'm going to be wearing a wig for this because the single black wig that I have, I'm not good with wigs. If you have seen my previous videos where I've worn wigs, I'm not good at it at all. I don't know how I'm so bad at it. I'm okay with like my normal hair with like it's fine, but like once I put a wig on, for whatever reason, it all just wants to come in front of my face. In the meantime, this is me creating that vest. So, here we go. Thank you. sweetest character in this entire movie. He is absolutely adorable. But yeah, he has a very particular look. It's a pair of striped pants, a pair of like mid-calf boots, and he doesn't carry a weapon because he is the weapon. Billowy shirt as well. It is gray, and I've been just thinking, oh, it's basically the same thing as all of the other shirts. I'll just make another one. But then I looked at it a little bit closer, and it looks like, for the most part, it's similar, but so I'm going to be using the same base pattern. But if you look right here on the shirt that he's wearing, there are gathers. So it's not just straight across like this. It's gathered. All of the other ones are basically pull over the head kind of thing. So his shirt only has, I want to say, about 3 or 4 rows of ties. And then I have a pair of pants that are striped, that are very stripey. They're not the same colors as his, but they are pretty close. I will see if I can find a belt that I can have as a decorative piece, because the way that he's wearing his belt also is not for any notable use. The biggest issue that I had with this blouse, as opposed to all of the other ones that I've done, was that I didn't actually follow the pattern. I figured that since I'd already done 2 of these, that I could just do it from memory, because it's that easy, I guess. So I took an old flat sheet that I had, and I cut it up into a bunch of rectangles, and I got some of the proportions wrong, but for the most part, I think I did a pretty good job. You're not going to want to tuck this in. Now what you'll do is you'll grab a belt, hopefully one that got aged better than this. Like, you completely destroyed this. Look at this. It's dead. This is dead.
This small black belt seemed to do the trick just fine. It is a little small for me, so it was kind of difficult getting in place, but I just attached it around the natural waistline, and then I floofed the shirt out over top of it and add some boots, and there you have it. I have a pretty convincing Fezzik costume, and a happy Halloween.
So that was it. Those are my Halloween looks. Those are the final group costume bit for Halloween 2022, and yeah, I enjoyed it. I do feel like this week was a bit less involved. Happy Halloween. I hope that if you're into that kind of thing, it's a spooky one for you, and if you're not, you enjoy all of the decorations and candy that your heart desires. But in the meantime, I hope you have a great day. Bye!